We need to find the domain of the function f of x is equal to log to the base 2 minus log 1 upon 2 of 1 plus 1 by x power 1 by 4 minus 1. And we know that logarithmic function log x to the base a is defined when x is greater than 0 and a is greater than 0 and a is not equals to 1. So here we can say that since here 2 is greater than 0, so we need to think about log this part must be positive. So this function is defined when negative log to the base 1 by 2, 1 plus 1 upon x power 1 by 4 minus 1 must be greater than 0. Or we can also write log to the base 1 by 2, 1 plus 1 upon x power 1 by 4 plus 1 is less than 0. Or we can write log to the base 1 by 2, 1 plus 1 upon x power 1 by 4 is less than negative 1. So this negative 1 we can also write minus log 1 by 2 to the base 1 by 2. So I can write here log to the base 1 by 2, 1 plus 1 upon x power 1 by 4 is less than log, and even this minus 1 we can take to the power here. So log 1 by 2 whole power minus 1 to the base 1 by 2, because we know the property log a power m is equal to m into log a. And here the base is same and base is less than 1. When log x to the base a is smaller than log y to the base a, when a is greater than 1, we can say x is less than y. When a is lies between 0 and 1, so we can say that x is inequality will change. So we can write here since base is less than 1, so we can write here 1 plus 1 upon x power 1 by 4 is greater than 1 by 2 whole power minus 1, that is 2. Or we can also write this 1 upon x power 1 by 4 plus 1 minus 2, that is minus 1, is greater than 0. Or 1 minus x to the power 1 by 4 upon x power 1 by 4 is greater than 0. So x power 1 by 4, or you can consider here itself, 1 upon x power 1 by 4 is greater than 1. And for any real number, so the greater than 1 means we need to consider among the options, like you can say x power 1 by 4 is less than 1. So x power 1 by 4 is less than 1 means x is less than 4th power of 1. So x is less than 1 and x should be positive. X must be greater than 0 and x must be less than 1. So we can say the domain of the function 0 to 1. So domain of the function, we can go with option A, 0 to 1. And 1 cannot be equal to 0. 1 cannot be included.